Hello, so here we are again with the new integrated amplifier from Yamaha, is the A-S2200. It's brand new integrated amplifier, totally analog. This one is silver, piano black. It comes in different finishes, but this one is the silver one with piano black. So we're gonna open the box to check it. It's brand new, as you see. Even this plastic here protects the carton, so nobody else opened it before. We're gonna check it. Okay, this amplifier, as they say, is totally analog. There are no digital section or Wi-Fi or streaming, nothing, no network, no digital section, just a phono stage, moving coil and moving magnet cartridges. They have a headphone amplifier also, so it has a amplifier for headphones and a phono stage, which opens slowly. It's very heavy. It's not 29 kilos, they say here. Yamaha. So it opens like this, so we don't have to cut anything. Oh, there is another box inside. It's a box in a box, so very well protected. That means this product is very high end. It's not an introductory or economic budget one. Look at the pictures here. It's a very colorful box, the second one, white. This is the amplifier. SA2200. So we removed the external box and now we have the internal box. And I'm gonna open it. So now we have to cut the tapes. One from this side and the other from the other side. We'll go this way. And pa 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 220 hundred. So the first we see here is the remote control, the cable for the power, the main amplifier, and the manual, very thick book, because a lot of languages here is covering English, French. So we open the manual to have a look inside to see the production. Integrated amplifier AS2200. Floating balanced circuit for power amplifier. So the power stage, it's floating balanced. Fully balanced transmission from input to output, so it's a fully balanced amplifier. Tone control circuit with a parallel volume system, so we have tone control. Probably the amplifier has this classic Yamaha look, like the vintage one. Large power supply with four separate circuits. Big toroidal amplifier transformer, we're gonna check inside later. Left to right symmetrical design, fully discrete phono amp, so the phono amp is fully discrete. Probably the phono stage is very, very high level. Low impedance, high performance headphone amp. So we have a headphone amplifier included as well. So here is the first. We have even the analog instruments here for the meters, for the power, to see this very nice. So let's check them. The specs, connections. Let's go to the specs at the end. Even we have measurements here of the phono stage, total harmonic distortion, acoustic characteristics for the tone controls, and total harmonic distortion for the, you see, it goes from 1 watt to 100 watts in 1 hertz, 20 hertz, 20k hertz. And here is the harmonic distortion plus noise. And here is the block diagram for the amplifier. So it's very analytic, this book, this manual, presents measurements, presents a way of connections, and presents the specs. Here the amplifier says at 8 ohms we receive 90 watts, 4 ohms 150 watts, driven both channels, driven from 20 to 20k with a very low total harmonic distortion. So very nice specs, very nice features, very nice electronic specifications. Total weight, it's 22.7 kilos of the amplifier. Let's move to the next step to check the remote control. This is the remote control here, silver. We unstick it here. It's very well, the plastic is very thick, so it's very well protected. This is the remote control of the new Yamaha amplifier. Volume control, menu, band, inputs, input selection, balance, batteries. They're going here to batteries on the side, on the back side. Metallic finish, the front. Very nice, well made. And next we have to, it's the cable for the European countries, comes with it very thick. There is no earth, as we can see. We have just two outlets here, neutral and phase. So there is no, it's a new design, no ground. So we're gonna check the unit now. So we reach the main course. We have now to remove the amplifier from the carton. Remove this one. Batteries included, batteries for the remote control, they are inside. And this is the amplifier now, it's 20 something kilos, so I have to remove the box. This is the product, the amplifier, waiting to be uncovered. One stick the tapes here. As I have seen, this product comes very well protected from the factory with two boxes, extra protection in every point. Fully balanced. Oh, nice view. What a view. What a view. This amplifier is full of connections and high quality ones. Two sets of speakers per side, accepts trigger for home automation systems, XLR input for turntable here, three analog inputs, line in, out, pre-out to have external amplifier, main in, fully equipped, nice terminals here, custom. Very well. There is wood on the side, so it's silver with a black wood on the side. So it looks very beautiful. The amplifier looks extremely beautiful. So Yamaha knows how to manufacture amplifiers from long experience, from a lot of years. Trim for the headphones, to adjust the gain, speakers AB and plus meters, to select the needles, how to go to peak, dimmer, VU or off, bass code, tone control, treble, balance, input selector. This one here, let's remove the sticker there. Let's have a close up here. This tape here, the green one, has this selector control, MM and MC. It's for the cartridge, for turntable. And the other one is audio mute on, audio mute. And here is the on off. On off is here. headphones here. They are normal headphone jack. This here is for the remote control. Yamaha integrated amplifier A-S2200. Unveiled. Very new product. Very nice product. Very unique product in the series. There is a S1200 and the flagship, the top one, AS3200. This one is the middle model, but it's very, very good. So here is the amplifier, totally uncovered, totally naked. No covers, no nothing. This is the amplifier. Let's put it carefully, the back side. Let's have a close look on the back side. Gold plated everywhere. Speakers, auto power standby, pre-out, line 2 in out, line 1, CD, tuner, phono. The wood, volume control. As I said before, there is nothing, there is no digital part here. Everything is analog. There is no Wi-Fi, no network, no Bluetooth. Just a phono stage and a headphone amplifier. So that means the amplifier is very well made and there are no interferences of the extra modules. In order to uncover, we have to remove the wooden sides, the wood, like this. Very thick wood, as you can see. And then we have to unscrew 8 more screws. Now the thumb has arrived for totally. Oh, we have more screws to take away. Here we are. We check the inside part now of the amplifier. Deep unboxing, as we said here. There are 2 cooling systems here. Very well made. Look, the toroidal transformer. Thick one. Bando, the brand. 4 capacitors there, and we have here the sink MOSFETs. These MOSFETs are special designed and created for Yamaha. You cannot buy them out, and no other manufacturer uses them. The volume control, total analog, as you said. See here, this is the volume control. Heat sink, look how thick is the aluminum, the black aluminum, and the MOSFETs are down there, somewhere down there, very well located on the heat sink. The capacitors, 4 large capacitors, fully balanced from input to output, as the manufacturer said. The transformer. The output stage is here. So we have a sneak peek of the internal world of the S2200 amplifier of Yamaha. Let's see there the capacitor, what says. Nippon Kemi. It's 22,000 microfarads, 63 volts. Audio certified Yamaha. So this is the upper board. There is another one underneath this. Just to check the details here and to see how well is manufactured this product. Look, each capacitor has an indication on it. You see this black mark? It means that it's been checked before used here in order to verify the specifications that manufacturer sets. Here is the board for the front panel for the meters. A lot of technology, audio technology here. No compromises. Let's have a look at this chip here. Probably is a processor, microprocessor, controller, something like this. Exceptional. Our final step is to turn it on just to check the. We don't gonna do a sound checking here because it's gonna be reviewed on the for the magazine. But we check the inputs here. There are RLA inside that listen to tick tick tick. Total isolation. Volume here. You see. If we turn on the volume and we go to mute, the volume automatically goes down. Here are the meters, right and left channel. These needles are dancing according to the music, indicating VU or peak power in dB, the measure of the power. So it's a nice feeling when you are this device, this amplifier, sit it on your rack on your stereo system, trim for the headphones, speakers, meter. Now there is current everywhere here because the device is on. And then we go off by like this. Thanks for watching.